There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. This is the blood of Jesus. This is the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Can I drink this? Drink it. See, the Bible says, whatsoever you lay your hands on shall prosper. Now it becomes. Drink it. Because it's anointed in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth. I command you in Jesus' name. Now have a seat. Drink it in Jesus' name. Drink it. Drink it.
What happened to you? You just drank my Pepsi. Eh? Drink it. Anointed Pepsi. Anointed Pepsi. Thank you, Jesus. Drink some more of it. Drink some more of it.
Break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. Woo! To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. There is power.
Come on.
In the name of Jesus.
Come on, you declare it.
There is power.
The doctrine that I've been preaching since about the sprinkling. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, this is the glory of Jesus.
No, she doesn't want it. This is the proof of the doctrine of the preaching. Anyone who says we must drink of the blood, we can. In the name of Jesus, the blood of Jesus. So hi then. But this thing, Tammy, is too close. The blood of Jesus. God is one of us. He's listening to teach us some very interesting lessons. This thing makes you know that you've lost your right to have completely. Anything, whatever her grandmother has done, you let her grandmother do too. I brought all these things. This is the sacrifice. She knows and cancels that one. That's it. That's it. This one is the end.